For decades, the auto sector has been one of the drivers of the Canadian economy. Le secteur automobile, c'est l'une des plus importantes sources d'exportation. L'an dernier, il a ajouté 18 milliards de dollars à notre PIB. And it creates good-paying, fulfilling, and community-building work for Canadians, for over 500,000 Canadians from coast to coast to coast. On a vu que l'économie mondiale était en transformation. On a vu que pendant qu'on s'efforçait à lutter contre la crise climatique et à offrir de l'air pur, il fallait passer aux voitures à essence, aux voitures électriques. Et donc, on a agi en investissant. We chose to back our auto workers and invest in the future of the industry. And the results speak for themselves. In just the last 4 years, we've attracted over $46 billion worth of investments across the EV supply chain, from mines to assembly lines. Rio Tinto, General Motors, Northvolt, Volkswagen, Honda, and so many more. These global leaders have recognized all that Canada and Canadians have to offer. Abundant clean energy and a commitment to serious climate action, access to critical minerals and other natural resources, stable and reliable democratic institutions, strong trade relationships spanning every corner of the globe, and most importantly, the best workers in the world. As I'm out making a pitch for Canada internationally, yes, we talk about our resources. We talk about having more trade deals than just about anyone else. We're the only G7 economy with a free trade deal with every other G7 economy. But our single greatest competitive advantage is Canadians themselves. Companies from around the world are trying to connect with the reliable, educated, ambitious, serious workforce that we have right across the country. That's why companies like Goodyear, who have places all around the world, say, yeah, you know what? We're doubling down on our investments in Canada. We know that Canadians will deliver in this changing world. We're the reliable bet. That's why we've seen foreign direct investment massively spike over the past years, as companies are coming to invest in Canada. It's because of all of you. So keep it up. The future is in good hands. See, when we present these list of facts to global investors, their choice ends up being simple. They choose Canada, they choose Canadians. And today, yet another global leader is doing exactly the same. With support from the Government of Canada, Goodyear is expanding and modernizing this facility to produce tires specially made for electric vehicles. Goodyear's more than $575 million investment will create and maintain hundreds of good-paying, sustainable jobs right here in Napanee, all while ensuring they reach net zero by 2040. And on top of that, they're investing back in Canadian research and development so that Canada remains a global EV leader for decades to come. Today, Goodyear is like countless other auto leaders, putting its faith in Canadian workers. They know that Canada is the place to invest, to lead the global energy transformation, and that's why they're stepping up and doing their part in building a strong, resilient economy here in Canada, now and for decades to come. Because that's what this announcement is all about. It's not just about, you know, making a few more tires here, although 2 million more tires is a very good thing. It's about the jobs that Goodyear is going to be relying on and that folks in these communities can rely on. I spoke with Hannah earlier. She's down on the end there in the red. She's a second generation worker here at Goodyear. There are young people here who are third generations, whose parents and grandparents were part of this plant going back to the late 80s. This investment, at a time where people are worried that the global competition for jobs is increasing, this investment, this confidence in Canada and in Canadians, means there's not just going to be a fourth generation of tire workers here in Goodyear, in Napanee. It means there's going to be a fifth and sixth and seventh generation. It means people are going to be building things here in Canada that are adjusted to the way the world needs. The world's changing with EVs. So making tires for electric vehicles. By the way, why do we need electric vehicle tires that are different? Well, electric vehicles are heavier, they have more torque, so they need have more resistance in the wheels, and they need to be quieter when the loudest thing on a car is not the engine, but the tires. The kind of innovation that Goodyear is doing is more and more important. And when a company is looking for how it's going to play a solid role for coming decades, they're looking for safe, solid investments to make in places like Canada, in workers like Canadian workers.